40 days and 40 nights. My, how the Lord loves his little jokes. We've been on this ark since as long as I can remember, with no end in sight. Packed in like sardines in a leaky coffin. The name's Williford Horn. I'm a leopard-spotted rhino. Last of my kind. A house detective pounding the gritty gopher wood of the floating city. The dark days of wrath have come and gone. But sin and corruption, they stuck around. These animals talk about the dawn of man like it'll bring something different. Peace and harmony. I've seen enough to know better. Yet a soul aboard this ship got here by being righteous. There's a filth the rain won't ever wash away, no matter how hard it falls. Our captain is nowhere to be found. The strong prey on the weak. Gangs battle for control of the beast block. This evil will linger long after my kind goes extinct. And it'll take more than one flush to keep it from rising. At least the drowned don't have to see what we've done to our salvation. Truth is, I should be at the bottom of the ocean with her. But for right now, I got other plans. And the Lord don't know it, but when I'm done rocking his little boat, I'm coming to settle the score. And we'll see who's laughing then.